Marseille
emerging for this crucial group game here. The tournament still in its relative infancy, but it is already developing. In
has a hit! There it is!
Oh, Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
Doubt very much that this was in the script.
Forward it goes.
Alex Telles. And here's Rashford.
He's had a go!
And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
That'll go straight through to the keeper.
He's got away.
Chance! No mistake! Two up, too easy. How many more to come?
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, for me, you can't fault the keeper there. The effort went in at the widest possible point off the upright. Nothing he could do.
Marseille grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
And here's Martial.
Great challenge. Time to perfection.
Saka.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Madison battles to win it back. Pogba. And here's Martial. Rashford.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Loose ball.
Has a pop!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Has a hit! This could fall anywhere.
You can get that clear.
He's got away. Got a sight of goal.
Goes for goal!
Hoists it forward. Rashford. Alex Telles. Alex Telles.
Proving impossible to wrestle off the ball.
And here's...
It's Martial!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Manchester United really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Strictly. And it's played forward. Wan-Bissaka. Rashford.
Lovely feet.
And here's
Martial!
Cleared without complication.
He won straight back.
That's a decent ball.
Bruno Fernandes goes looking. Rashford plays a clever pass. Dangerous look. Martial has got himself a free kick. Bruno Fernandes! And that has been cleared. There's the shot! Martial has a goal! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Wan-Bissaka gets it back. Gets it upfield. Forward it goes. And out to safety. Gets it back. Jones gets good distance on it. Madison. And it's Rashford. Got a shot away! Decent enough try.
Oh, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Now it's Martial. Rashford. Rashford spreads it towards the left. We hit half time. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Marseille just didn't want the half time whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Marseille go in at half time on a comfortable two goal cushion. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. And he's there to clear it. Manchester United get it back again. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Looks to drop one in. Towering header! And he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Marseille can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
And it's Cavani. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Looks to clip it forward. Bruno Fernandes hoists it forward. Looking to get big chance! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Up to head it! There's a goal! The second half off to a spectacular start! Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Manchester United get themselves back into contention.
Scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
He's gone for it! And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's been out of play.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Right, the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Puts it forward. and the finish!
It's off target and by quite a way. Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood. Cavani. Real chance!
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Well, hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Now, surely!
And he heaves it forward.
Well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Maddison.
Alex Telles.
That has put a stop to that. Strickland.
Try. That could spell trouble. Just the keeper to beat. Oh, shooting chance! Deceptive, what quality.
Oh look, the keeper didn't know whether he was coming or going in the end, and he just got lost.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
He's picked him out. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah. Well, that's pretty clear, it is a foul.
Well, you can blame some suspect defensive positioning for that set of circumstances, and they were just left with little choice.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Nagatomo.
He's played him through. Here's it's Payet! And that would have been game, set and match.
Payet clearly is aware of how important that was. He'll be hoping that it won't come back to haunt him.
Oh, he's broken through. Shoots! And more, and more, and more! And they are pulling clear here. Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second. He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Marseille blast themselves into a three-goal lead.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable.
Denis had a shot! And here's Cavani. Rashford! That is a class save. He had to be at his best. Throws it out of harm's way. Rashford decides to play it back. Tovan. That's a good ball to find him. And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head. Maddison. It's Rashford. Deftly done. That's that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. A
Final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.